It was very tough rally on all the sides, the navigation, the weather condition, the time that we spent on the bike. So this is the victory. Give more chance, no?
Thank you. Yeah, I'm tired. These were 4 long days. We started very early. A regular stage time was around 6 hours, where if you push all the 6 hours, it's a long time, long stage. Some parts very tricky and tiring. And you know, the most important is that you are not only tired physically, but you are also tired mentally a little bit, because the navigation is so tricky.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, we are very happy to be finally now here quiet, because all the race was tough, very difficult in navigation, and we were afraid to have get lost or to have puncture, but finally the tires was really good and impressive, because we had not one puncture and my navigator works just good. So I'm very happy to be the winner of the Qatar Rally, because Qatar tried to do big effort, and Nasser, the president, is trying to do his best, it's difficult, but he make a good race.
When we won yesterday the stage, for sure we opened the road today. That it was some points for the navigation, very important. We stay on the road. Andy was very good on the navigation today, that we drive carefully, and of course one puncture like normal, that we change the wheel. But finally we just keep our position, second position overall. It was no idea to push too much, and we are finished, I think, second today, because Jean-Louis was behind and he pushing, he don't know what's really on the front. That, in my opinion, was a good race for us. No problem with the car at all. Because I'm first time here, I don't know exactly how to drive on the very stony place. And the dunes are not so hard. The dunes are nice here. It's very, very smooth, easy to drive. But on the stony area, you must be really concentrated to not take a puncture. That finally, we are second. We take a point for the championship. And we go home. Bye-bye, Qatar.
First of all, I'm really happy, for the succeed of the event, because now the feedback from all the teams and the driver and the riders, they are really very much appreciating our organization level. This year we are really different from last year. We learn a lot from last mistakes we do last year, but this year we improve a lot. We change a lot of things different on the route, new road book, and this has helped a lot. And even the information of the navigation was really much better, than last year. We have more cups, more waypoint for the driver and the rider. And that's helped them a lot to really have better navigation. We know our terrain is very difficult for the navigation, but this is a good training for them for the future, for all the competitor. And I would like to thank also all my committee, of the organization side, that they do a really great job from the all the angles of the logistic, of the services they do in the bivouac here in the service area, and also for all the routing that they have done, and they prepare. And this is really a fantastic job what they have done. And also I would like to thank all the ministries, here, from the army and the police, and also the municipality and the environmental, for their support, and especially also the Air Force of Qatar, and also the Gulf helicopter, for really giving us a big support to really accommodate the event in a better shape, So thanks very much for everybody who really give us big support, and for the teams who really attending here, and they help us to improve our level of the organization. And I hope everybody reach safe home, and to see them next year with a better will, for next year. Thank you very much.
QMMF, led by Mr. Nasser bin Khalifa Al Atiya, President of QMMF and President of the FIA Cross Country Commission.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Qatari rider Muhammad Abu Isa. الدراج القطري محمد أبو عيسى أنهى السباق في المركز الثامن.
Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. الدراج الإماراتي عبيد الكبي أنهى السباق في المركز الثاني. Finish the race in second place.
Congratulations. حصل على المركز الثاني في الجولة الثانية. المركز الأول في الجولة الثانية في FIM Stewart. On to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the winner of the Sealine Cross-Country Rally.
Polish rider, Rafal, Sonik.
في عام 2012 و 2013, ألف مبروك.
2 years in a row, ladies and gentlemen, first place for Polish rider Rafal Sonik. Finished in fourth place this year, jumping up one position and finishing in third. Congratulations. His rider, Paolo Gonzalez. Congratulations. Second place winner, Portuguese rider, Paolo Gonzalez. Congratulations and welcome back. Are you ready for the winner? 2013 Sealine Cross-Country Rally. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Spaniard Marc Coma. Marc Coma's team manager onto the ramp as well. He gets the award for best team manager. Congratulations. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, Marc Coma, Sealine Sahrawi. Ladies and gentlemen, our champions. We're going to have a quick word with Paolo. His winner, Venezuelan driver Nuncio Cofaro, alongside his fantastic navigator, Daniel Menses. About the group work between the team, the driver, and the co-driver, so they can make it up to the Holowczyc, Lejanev Al-Mala, Andrea Schell, Cross-Country Rally in its second edition. Congratulations. Finished in fourth place last year. This year, first place. Congratulations. But it's been no bed of roses. No pleasure cruise. I consider it a chance. Ladies and gentlemen, five-time winner of the FIA Cross Country Rally World Cup from 1998 to 2002. Of course, the winner of the Sealine Cross Country Rally. Also winning first.